Good morning. It's Friday morning, and I'm a little bit late, so hopefully I won't be late for work today. My beard has a tickle in there. And my balls are so much attention right now. I can feel them so clearly. I'm like one of those guys that when you see them from even across the park, and they're wearing clothes, and my balls aren't even touching my pants. I mean, there's no physical features, but you can see my balls, like, even if you're not looking at me, it's like that's all you could see is my balls. I don't know why that is, you know, it's related to my flying my quadcopter, but exactly what's going on there, I don't understand why that is. I don't exactly know how that comes about, you know, what exactly is the focus that makes that happen to people, but that's definitely what's happening with my flying. That's my first battery, and I know that I don't really want to be talking so much during my flight videos, and it's like, what kind of video is this, but maybe you see my nose, the tip of my nose, I'm getting one of those big ugly noses, you know, I guess people can't make money from my image the way that they would need to if I had a skill of any kind. So there's a few things I'm doing in my life where people were making money, you know, from there not being somebody like me. So by having ugly features, then people won't look at me